Hello, I'm Matthias Meister, support trainer at Sophos based in Germany. If on a device that is enrolled in Sophos Mobile, policies are not running as desired or settings are not working as expected, it may become necessary to analyze the device's app log files. But how do I get these log files? In this video, I will show you, using Sophos Central Mobile as an example, how to get the app log files from Android and iOS devices. Please note that the options shown here also apply to Sophos Mobile on-premise, but only if at least version 9.5 is already installed on the server. The first option I will show you here is to request log files from the Sophos Mobile console. For this option, two requirements must be met. The device should be online so that the log files arrive in a timely fashion, and my administrator address must be correctly registered in Sophos Mobile. Okay, let's get started. First, I need to select the device in the console and then make sure that the log level is set to trace. Our apps now all provide the most detailed log level by default, but this may have been changed on the device locally. To be on the safe side, I first check if the log level is set to trace, because, for example, only an info log file would not provide enough details for an error analysis. By clicking on Get Log Files, I can now request the log files of the device. A task is created and Sophos Mobile contacts the device to retrieve its log files. The response may take a moment, but as soon as it says successful here, I should receive an email shortly. I will check this soon. Before that, I get app log files from an iOS device. The steps are exactly the same. I look for the device, then I make sure that the log level is set to trace, and then I request the log files. Again, it takes a little while until the task is finished, and it says here successful. If the log files have arrived, that I can check in my inbox. Okay, the log files of both smartphones were sent to my administrator address that is registered in Sophos Central. The content of these log files is not the topic of this video, but now you know how to request log files remotely. By the way, the remote log file function is also available for registered Chrome OS devices. However, log files cannot be requested remotely for macOS and Windows devices and for Windows mobile phones either. Instead, the log files must be taken directly from these devices. This option to get log files locally from the devices also exists for Android and iOS devices that are the subject of this video. Let's see now how exactly this works. I start with my Android smartphone. The Sophos Mobile Control app and Sophos Intercept X for mobile are both installed here. First, I open the Sophos Mobile Control app. In this app, I get to the log files by opening the side menu, and then I just tap on Send Log. The app compiles the logs and suggests possible applications to share the log files. Basically, I could send them in a 3-ma chat or share them with Google Drive, but I choose the Gmail app to send them by mail. Now I just have to enter the recipient's address and tap Send, and the log files are on their way. The Intercept X for mobile app is similar. Here I must tap on Settings in the side menu, then swipe down and tap on Send Log by Mail. Again, I select the Gmail app and enter my address instead of the default one and tap Send. Now the log files are sent. Moving on to my son's iPhone. It has also the Sophos Mobile Control app and Sophos Intercept X for mobile installed. Again, I start with the Sophos Mobile Control app. I get to the log files of the app by opening the side menu and then just tap on Send Log. The app compiles the logs and suggests possible apps to share the log files. I select Email again and enter my email address. Then I tap on Send and they are on their way. Also, under iOS, we are looking at sending the log files of Intercept X for mobile. Again, I open the side menu, then I tap on Settings. Here I first check if the log level is set to verbose, and then I tap on Send Log Files. Now I enter the recipient address, tap on Send, and the log files are on their way. Now let's switch to Outlook on my PC. Voila! The log files have arrived by email. These are the log files which were sent from my Android smartphone via the Sophos Mobile Control app. These are from the Sophos Intercept X for mobile app from the same smartphone. Here are the Sophos Mobile app log files from my son's iPhone. And these are the log files sent from his Intercept X app. Finally, let's take a look at the log files to get an idea of what to expect if you ever need to request log files. As an example, I take the app log files from my Android smartphone and I have a look inside. As you can see, the Sophos Mobile Control app has also collected and sent the log files from the Intercept X app. I open the file of the Sophos Mobile Control app, and this is its content. Thank you very much for watching this video.